Karate can often be your greatest enemy when playing Elden Ring, but it can be just as helpful. In today's video, I challenged myself to beat Elden Ring as the master of gravity, but what exactly do I mean by that? Let me explain. I'm only allowed to use gravity sorceries and certain attacks of weapons that have unique gravity effects on them. For example, the weapon arts of the Falling Star Bestia and the Meteoric Ore Blade. Or the fully charged heavy attack on the Ruins Greatsword. If you enjoy my content, please consider subscribing and liking the video, it helps out a lot. I picked the Astrologer class because in the early game we're only gonna be using sorceries, so I wanted to have as much intelligence as possible. I immediately headed to the Third Church of Merica, then took the teleporter to Caelid. Here in the Swamp of Aeonia I picked up Roxling, then the Meteorite Staff. Then I went to Lenny's Rise to farm some runes so I could actually use Roxling with the staff. After that I paid a visit to Margit. Hell yeah! Hee! With Margit dead, I wasted no time. I just ran through Stormwell Castle and fought Godric. Alright, Godric, let's do this. Stop rolling around. Do I have enough FP? I don't think I have the FP. Yeah. Nice. After Godric, I collected the usual key items, the Dactus medallions and the Academy key. Then I went to the Academy to fight this Alabaster Lord for the Gravity Well. Nice. Hello, dog. How did I dodge that? You're alive? Goodbye, dog. Next, I headed to the Altus Plateau so the Radahn Festival would begin, and then I fought General Radahn. Do I have enough FP? I genuinely don't think so. Oh. Yeah. What? Excuse me? Oh, that's awesome. Oh, that's great. Kill him! Yay! After Radahn, I headed to the catacomb that's in his boss arena, the War Dead Catacombs, and picked up Collapsing Stars. Next, I headed to Nokron. Ow. There we go. No, 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 no. Don't do that. Okay, one more. Hell yeah. After I was done with Nokron, I headed to Karya Manor. Yeah, she has quite a lot of health. Oh, I'm dead. I'm not dead. I'm dead. That was weird. All right, she should be dead. Ah! I went to this Ever Jail behind Korea Manor to take on this Onyx Lord. You're alive? Next, I killed this Urchvi Avatar for the Magic Shroud in Krakthyr. Next, I went to the Lux Ruins for the Ritual Sword Talisman. I picked up the Graven School Talisman at the Academy. I beat Godafroy for the Godfrey Icon. Stop it! You're alive? Let's go! Next, I completed Selovis' questline, and then Ronnie's right after that. I went to Mount Gyamir to kill this ulcerated tree spirit for the Cerulean Hidden Deer. And then I fought Morgoth. GG's. Let's go. After Morgoth, I headed to Noxtella, killed the Baleful Shadow, and then fought Vernala. Hell yeah. After Vernala, I went back to Roxtella to kill Astel. right? Well, next I wanted to kill Fire Giant. My strat for him was to just get him staggered, and whenever he's down or his ankle is broken, I would drink the physic with the hidden tear in it, and then I would use Meteorite to basically loop another stagger. The normal Meteorite just wasn't strong enough, so I went to kill Niall instead, so I could enter the Consecrated Snowfield. Please kill. Let's go. I gathered the two Helix Tree medallions, and then I killed the other Astol in the Consecrated Snowfield. That's nice. I came close to beating Fire Giant many times, but after a few hours of struggling, I just gave up. I didn't want to use sorceries anymore, so I went back to the Red Main Castle, now that the Red Dawn Festival was over, to gather the Ruins Greatsword. With the Greatsword, I'm only allowed to use fully charged heavy attack, so I gathered the Axe Talisman and the Spike Rack Tear to help me out. Then I went to Vernala to respec so I could actually use the weapon. Go! Fair enough. Die. Thank you. Perfect. GG's. At this point it was obvious Wave of Destruction would be really helpful in future fights, so I went and completed Alexander's questline. I wanna go for it. Fuck. I'm alive. Let's go! Now comes Gideon, and he's also gonna be a pain in the ass. What a sad thing. Never mind.
Okay then. How? All right, I'll take that. Let's go. Yo. Let's go. That was sick. I wanna do it for the memes. Oh, he's not dead. No! Lucky? Wasn't a fully charged heavy? That's stupid. Never mind. Let's go! Let me hit you, man. That's perfect. That's nice. No, I'm at the edge of the arena. That is bad. Let's go! And that is how you can beat Elden Ring as the Master of Gravity. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you want to check out these runs live, make sure to follow my Twitch. Link is in the description. Alright, see you guys.